and play as the Android Gamer. I'm back with Bendy the Machine. So right now we're still in the warehouse and trying to find all different places to go to get all the wires. So I think the next place was over here. Not there, to the side. Over here. He doesn't look so good. Sorp. Oh, this. I remember this.
The biggest park ever built. A centerfold of attractions. Each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece, my masterpiece. Now you think you can just throw me out, trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park, my glory. You may think I'm wrong, but I'm still here.
Thank you.
us an hour just to do that. Give me this. Give me. Pull the lever. Oh my god.
That makes three. One to go.
Let me out of here. So I wanted to record that for you guys, it was impossible to do. And I'm very annoyed. Thought my computer was good. That's maintenance. What's the last one?
Another day, another dollar.
Possible areas that I could not get to, or I didn't figure out how to get to until much later, and it's just never been frustrated with the type of game all my life. It was just too many different things. Don't have anything to kill you with this time.
Thank you.
crazy. I think that was four. Yes. Okay. Boris, I think at this point. Boris isn't dead.
And now the ride truly begins, Henry. Come in and pretend it's all just a bad dream.
Jump-scare with Bendy enough times.
It's a funny thing, how so much can fall apart so fast. We never really had control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry. Why are you here?
Yes, I was asked to come here.
We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
Boris! No, no, what has she done to you?
Meet the new and improved Boris! I took what I wanted, and in return, I gave him so much more! And this time, there's no ignorance.
Boris, tear him apart! Leave
nothing!
Boris, can you do this? Hi, Boris. Put that in. this.
Thank you.
Yeah, I've tried probably about 15 minutes now trying to defeat Boris. I know there's the ability to move on to the next chapter. I don't want to do that because I want to see and have everyone's reaction, but it's getting late and I have to go to bed, so I think I want to wrap this episode up here, and the next episode I'm just going to skip on to the next chapter because I know after I defeat Boris, Angel's going to come, and the real Angel, or real Alice, is going to defeat her, and real Boris is going to be there, so I pretty much know that's going to happen. So yeah, I wish I could show you that whole part, but so yeah, so next episode will start chapter 5, if you want to follow along, just please subscribe to the channel. It's Android Gamer, later days, and happy gaming!